three-pointers just have not fallen, but his effort can't be faulted. He fights over the screen set by Eddie Tavares. Oh, Sergio Llull goes glass for his second three-pointer of the night. It's here at the Oaxaca in favor of Real Madrid. Did he call bank? It does not matter. The celebrations.